watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hola, habla Cindy. Está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So, Saul Canelo Alvarez, Mexican superstar boxer, now four division world champion, is back in training camp, back already getting ready, already sharp, preparing for his future Cinco de Mayo weekend showdown with most likely leading candidate, UK, British superstar boxer, super middleweight, Billy Joe Saunders. So you see, Saul Canelo Alvarez is back in training camp, taking no days off. It's one thing you can't take from him is his work ethic. Canelo Alvarez, you can say a lot of things about him, but you can't take his work ethic away. He's a student of the sport of the game. You know, he trains. He's dedicated to the sport. And listen, you can't take that away from him. So Saul Canelo Alvarez is already back in training camp, preparing for what looks like to be a future Cinco de Mayo weekend, May 5th weekend showdown with Billy Joe Saunders, undefeated British UK super middleweight superstar at 168 pounds. Canelo Alvarez just fought WBO light heavyweight world champion Sergey Crusher Kovalev at 175. So he's going to have to drop down 7 pounds, and he's going to have to already prepare himself, you know, for a weight loss, you know, because he's very muscular. So now he's gonna have to lose muscle to go back down 7 pounds at 168 to take on Billy Joe Saunders at the super middleweight division. So you can expect that. And then from what I'm hearing, the sources are telling me is that he will have a September Mexican Independence Day weekend trilogy match with none other than Gennady Triple G Golovkin. But that's all I got for y'all. Check it out. Saul Canelo Alvarez back in training camp preparing for Billy Joe Saunders. That's all I got for y'all. Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Blue, Blue Blood Sports TV. Hate, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Hit the bell icon to get all the new notifications. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Blood Sports TV. All one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media. Shout out to Black Media Row. Make sure you like and share these videos. That's all I got for y'all. Peace. If you haven't purchased your Focus Ball, go purchase your Focus Ball at thefocusball.com. Perfect for hand-eye coordination. Perfect for accuracy in combat sports. Use the promo code Blue Blood Sports TV and get 10% off.